before marriage. We did this chaperone date.
So good.
Never a dull moment with the Housewives. You know her, Dolores. Yeah. She is glamorous. She is the real talk of firecrackers. She is super loyal. Real Housewives of New Jersey. Please welcome. It's already D and Dolores. We're already down on short briefs, Raj. So what are you, Ro?
Ro.
Ro, D and Dolores.
You said Raj.
They call me Dolores.
Dolores. Yeah. It is so good to have you here.
Thank you for having me. I have to say, Canada has the most beautiful people, and everybody's so well dressed. I am so impressed by everyone in the dress. Look at
she's so
look at this beautiful. Everyone's beautiful.
You love our drinking water. We just had a study. You had a study.
You know, I just said I don't like to drink water very much, and I'm like, wow, this water's so good. I have never drank so much water in my life.
It beats New Jersey tap water.
I promise you, it does.
Really?
I tasted the difference immediately.
That's amazing. We need to talk about this because this is my guilty pleasure. Mm-hmm. Raj, you have to come on board.
I know. Everybody
Raj,
else is.
Raj, get on board.
I'm giving you the housewife look.
Why should I watch? Tell me now. Okay. Go on.
Well, it's interesting, and it's something to talk about. Everyone talks about the housewives.
Yeah.
And it's a lot relatable. And my husband's on it, so a lot of guys watch for him. They like, well, my ex-husband, sorry.
We need to talk about that.
That's
because
amazing,
it's an inspiration.
Yeah, the dynamic you guys have.
So
yeah,
you and your ex-husband, Frank, not only do you still live under the same roof, but you're very much business partners, which is great for your
Raj,
two children.
I took them back after 20 years. I'm divorced 20 years, yeah.
Look at them. They both work
We were shopping in a snowstorm. We had no food, and we had a bunch of kids by our house. I'm like, Frank, we better go food shopping.
How do you make that work? Like, you guys lived together.
You
let
things,
house, right?
Since the beginning, we had a few fist fights along the way in the beginning, but then I said, let's just let it go for the sake of the kids and the sake of ourselves, you know?
And I think it is, it's something to say, like, people watch these shows and they're like, oh, it's this, it's that, that they're not themselves. You are very much the same person we see on the show.
The second I
met you, we're like, boom, picking up right where
thank
the season
you.
Left off.
That's a compliment, so I want to thank you for that.
And you do come across so down to earth and so loyal, which must be tough when cameras are around you 24/7.
You know, sometimes your loyalty has to override what you think the popular vote is going to be. Yeah. I made a promise to myself when I came on the show, I would never be anything but myself. So what I would do in real life, I do on the show. Even when they're like, well, you're not going to look good on TV if you stand by your friend like this, like some people say. And I'm like, well, then I'm not going to look good. When it doesn't work for me being myself anymore, then it just doesn't work.
How hard is that to do, though, with the cameras rolling all around you?
You know, I never have a problem with the cameras. That is very natural to me.
You
I don't
forget
know why.
That they're there?
I know, they don't bother me. Yeah,
really?
But if I had to get up and speak in front of people, I run off the stage.
See?
I don't do that. Mm-hmm.
See, we were saying, we're lucky to do what we do, and even, like, we can control how much of ourselves is seen, but when you have these cameras rolling and your family's involved, and then you watch it back and you're like, oh, did I do that? Do you learn from yourself by watching yourself?
I don't like to watch myself.
Okay.
I, like, got chills. I just heard our voices, and I, like, you get affected. Some people watch it, and they like to see how they look. Me and Teresa don't.
Okay, because everybody has an opinion, and now they're talking about your private life, and they're talking about how you dress. How do you take all that in stride on social media to very much focus on the positive?
You have to stay out of social media, the negativity. Mm. The positivity you can respond with, you can never respond to the negativity, because then it becomes an abyss.
Yeah.
And you're now arguing with 5 accounts.
Yeah.
Do you just ignore them? Do you block them? What do you do?
I block them, I ignore them. I don't really bother. There's so many good to get to. I don't need to bother with the nonsense.
And what do your kids think of all this? Because when you're on this show, I mean, everybody is a true celebrity now. Reality TV has found its place. It's a mainstay in television. So there is a service that allows you to catch up on all sorts of reality TV shows, including episode 1, Raj.
All right.
Of the Housewives of Jersey. It's called Hey You.
Signing up for Hey You,
Raj,
apparently.
You have to sign up for Hey You.
Okay, deal.
And you have to watch every season. And that's where you can do it.
And there'll be a quiz at the end of the day.
Housewives.
You're going to get hooked.
The table lifting is all about. You will, too. There's stuff like Million Dollar List. It goes on and on
every,
and on.
Literally, I think every reality show is on there. Is it not almost?
Every reality show. Like pop culture.
Yep. Yeah.
And, you know, what's going on. So you can watch up and you can catch up on Hey You.
I've got to ask, too, when you're watching other shows, or do you watch other Housewives shows?
I watch some
as a guilty pleasure.
I do watch some of them. They're my friends. I like to some of them are my friends.
Right. Yeah.
Some are not.
Not so much. See, this is what I love. She's so honest. Catch Ms. Dolores with Real Housewives of New Jersey.
Dina,
can you
do an
accent?
We could talk forever.
A Jersey accent?
They're terrible.
How's that? Jersey?
Terrible?
It premieres November
7th. That was my British accent, actually. Just... That's the best part. That was my British accent.
You know what? When you look the way you do, you could pull anything off. So I'm going to let you go.
That's sweet. I'm telling you.
I'm watching Frankie. It. I'm leaving right now. I'm going to
November
watch it.
November 7th, guys. New Jersey starts. It'll be available the same day on the reality on demand platform called Hey,
Hey
You. Catch it up. If you start watching now, you'll get to the November 7th premiere.
Perfect.
Okay,
done.
Cool.
All right, I'm signing up. Let's head upstairs.
Dolores, thank you so much.